game, or at least it would seem that way. Now the team of Ziggler and Swagger can take their time. They've isolated John Cena.
Ziggler and Swagger, both former world champions, against former WWE champion John Cena. And look at Swagger go, hammering away on Cena.
John Cena down.
John Cena in 2 weeks will compete with Alberto Del Rio for the WWE title.
He might not make it tonight of champions if this keeps up. Swagger and Ziggler punishing Cena.
Hard shot to the kidneys by the 6'6", near 270-pound Jack Swagger.
And there you see Vicky Guerrero on the outside shouting out encouragement and instructions to Swagger as if Swagger's already in the fold.
A Swagger with a couple of blows to the kidney.
Look at the smile on the face of Vicky Guerrero.
Wouldn't you be smiling?
As she looks at Jack Swagger.
Can you imagine Vicky Guerrero if she's got Ziggler and Swagger on her team?
Oh!
And a Cena fire out.
Look out!
Look at John Cena.
Oh, there's the Curtis.
Oh! And the desire.
Whoa!
The passion to win.
Look out!
Vincent Cena.
Well, the save for Dolph Ziggler. And John's thinking two for the price of one here. Neither one of you can see me. It's a double, you can't see me, and a double five-knuckle shuffle.
Right and left.
Whoa.
Swagger in trouble. Watch. A smart move by Cena to drop off Swagger, but
oh no!
Again, the numbers game catching up to Cena.
Well, I was going to say so difficult, but it's obviously impossible to keep both of these guys at bay long enough to pin one or the other.
Look at the intensity and
Swagger's
eyes.
Bad.
Swagger drilling Cena. Would love to eliminate John Cena. And Dolph Ziggler just tagged himself into the contest.
Obviously,
and notice how there is no help from Swagger.
Dolph Ziggler has been eliminated.
Oh, look at this.
No!
Ankle lock. Cena was prone for the ankle lock.
Two men have already been eliminated in this eight-man elimination tag match by the ankle lock. Will Cena be the third?
Well, when Swagger wins, he's in.
And listen, the next time we hear the ring announcer, he's going to say John Cena's tapped out.
We may hear an angle snap first. Wait!
Cena countered! STF!
Submission move of his own!
The STF will Swagger tap!
And he does!
Cena prevails!
And the winner of this match, John Cena!
Look out here!
Oh, Del Rio! Del Rio trying to ambush Cena!
WWE champion, who said earlier that he was trying to protect John Cena, just trying to get in another cheap shot, and got his championship attitude adjusted.
Oh, man.
That was a message sent to the WWE champion, Cena thwarting Del Rio's ambush.
And John Cena telling the world, you want some, come get some.
John Cena was ready tonight. The front line holds this time around. Thank you, everybody, for joining us on this Raw Super Show. Happy Labor Day.